Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2. So now we're playing as Ada.
Hey, Annette!
You bitch. So anyways, we need to find more circuitry stuff. Running, Annette. Give you that. Okay, I can't do anything with that, so I'm away from some of the zombies, but they're gonna come back and get me soon, so need to get a move on. Okay, let me make sure that I need get anything that needs to be gotten. Mr. X is gonna show up, so I already got bit once, so that's not good.
Persistent bastard.
Oh god, wait, no! No! Please, anything but this! Dude, pull the thing! Oh wait, no, okay. How do I okay. What do you want? What do you want? Let's go. Dr. Weave! Ugh! Damn it! Getting around him is the hard part. This is the part that I was struggling with. Oh, goddamn, dude. Okay, how the hell do I get to the thing? Oh, goddamn. Okay, that's a dead end. I'm just in a dead end right now, dude. I can't do anything. Only thing I can do is go down. Hang on, wait. Can I go back down? No, I can't. I can't go down. Son of a bitch! Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know. Can he? I don't think. Well, yeah, no, he can kill me, but. Okay, I need to figure out what the hell it is I need to activate. Because I can't activate that thing. What is it that I need to activate? Up here. Check here. Oh, there. That. Hey, pull the lever. Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh, I wish I'd have noticed that sooner. Thanks. Son of a bitch, dude. Most weapons are but pea shooters before the mighty tyrant. Yeah, you can't kill him. I don't know. I don't know if he actually has his hat on still or not. Alright. Hey, Annette. She's just like flopping her arms around. Look at that. It's just flop, flop. Been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Yeah. Hi. See, it sounds like he's right behind me, but he's not. Okay, here he comes.
Bastard, aren't you?
Yes, he is. Okay, let's get the hell out of here before we die. Okay. Let's find. Make sure there's no other items in here and stuff. Okay, where the hell's the thing at? Where's the thing at? Oh boy. Yoinks! Get out of there! Okay, get out of there! I gotta go back! Switch it! Oh boy! Let me see if I can weave around him like this. Oh, damn, nope, can't do that. Yeah.
it's pounding time. Time to go to Pound Town, lady.
Alright. Come on. Good, mate. Let me do this. Thank you. Go away. Yeah, he doesn't have his hat on, even though I've never technically shot at him before. Woohoo! I'm a slippery little snake. Are there any items that I missed? No. Need to find health items is what I need mostly. It would be nice if I could find. Oh wait. Well, there's a thing. So we made it here, but I'm badly wounded. If I could find. I don't think I can go in here just yet. No. Need to get a key card or something. Oh no, I need to turn it on. I don't remember. Come on. What do we got? Incinerator. Yes. That. Okay. Next up is the time event is what I would call it, but it's not really a quick time event. It's where we have to escape the incinerator from burning to death, which is actually pretty horrifying. Hey, look, a wristwatch. Or ID wristband. Oh no! You bitch, Annette.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Okay, here we go. Let's start process. Wait, hang on. Where's the process start? Where's it at? Where's it start? Oh, here we go. Starts there. Okay, oh, here we go. Come on, do it. Switch it to another one. That one. And then switch this one to here. So, the third one deactivated. There we go. Haha, get me out of there.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
I like how the door gets blown off from doing that. That makes sense. Hey, look. There's a door we can access now.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st.
I like how they have to reiterate it. So it's like, oh yeah, you're
not gonna happen.
Your thing expires in like a month or something. Okay. Okay, let's get over this way. I think we're about to get separated and start playing as Leon again. Yep.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Oh, jeez, and whoa! Oh, not good. Didn't think that kind of piece of machinery could move that quick. Youch, that's gotta hurt. Yeah, I can imagine that hurts.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Oh, yeah, so you need me now, huh? Oh, boy. Are there dogs? I don't know. Hey, funny enough, I'm waking up just now. Oh, they don't show the damage. I thought they did. Maybe it needs to load in or something. I don't know. It showed, like, the three different damage Ada? States.
Damn it.
Maybe not. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Thought it would have.
Ada, where are you?
Okay, I can't go that way, so... Let's go up here. This takes us to a shortcut. Alrighty, guys. Well, that is going to have to do it for this episode of Resident Evil 2. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying the series. Making progress. So, yeah. So, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you guys next time. Hey, guys. Thanks for watching today's video. Remember, if you liked the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe. If you have any other ideas for videos that you would like me to do in the future, or have any other games that you would like me to play, let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.